Hi, I'm Dom, and welcome to my channel, The Metal Muse, where I discuss all things metal. Now, today I'm going to be reacting to Nightwish performing Phantom of the Opera. Now, the two main singers in this performance is Fleur Jansen and Henk Poort. Now, this was the Nightwish's first time performing this song live in 17 years. So this is a pretty epic performance and very special. I'm really excited to react to it. I recently reacted to Fleur and Henk's performance on Bista Zanga, and that was really good too, but you guys were like, this is something else. So I'm really excited to watch it. So without further ado, let's just crack on. I don't care. I got told off for pausing too much. Don't care. My reaction. Holy monkeys. Just because, you know what? See that intro? See the way she was singing it? She is owning that song. She is making her own. Did you hear her? Like, her vocals were so clear and pure, like crystal. And she was slow and she dragged out. She let the song and the sound luxuriate in her throat. Oh my God. I mean, if this is, we're already here. If I'm already emotionally up here, like, this video is going to be off the hook. And you know what I love? He's also making Phantom his own. He's like really, great. I love it. Love it. Let's just keep going. I promise I will not interrupt during any high notes or any of that jazz. Let's just do it.
Yeah.
listening to guitars and drums. Oh my god!
Yeah, the guitars are going crazy. The love between everybody on stage.
Look how happy he is. Oh, I love that.
Dames en heren, Henk Poort!
I love you!
I will love you! Okay, well, that performance was bloomin' epic. There's no other words for it. It's just bloomin' epic. Oh my goodness. Do you know what I loved as well? It was like the interactions between them. Like, you guys in the last reaction video I did between Floor and Henk, you were like, oh, he's her like childhood hero. She loves him. And you know what? That really translates. Like, knowing that context, like, that performance is all the more special. Like, you can see it in her face, like, at the end where they kind of like break character, like they're just like, oh my god. And I love it, because how much they're enjoying themselves on stage is absolutely infectious. And I love, like, the band as well, like the rest of the guys of Nightwish, like the drummer, like, he was just loving it, and the guy on the keyboards, oh my god, it was just wow. It was seriously like wow. I don't think there's other words for it. And how long did she hold that last high note? Like, is she human? Is she a siren? Like, what is going on there? I mean, she's holding it and holding it and holding it. I'm like, and it just keeps going. And I'm like, my God, woman, do you have to breathe? I mean, wow. And I just love the way, like, her voice slips from, like, metal to, like, very operatic and angelic, and then, like, straight back into metal. Like, she is possibly one of the best. The ultimate Christine. But I have to say, like, I recently reacted to Tommy Johansson's Phantom of the Opera. He is the guitarist from Sabaton. FYI, thank you for telling me that Floor is married to the drummer of Sabaton. See, I listen, I read comments. And he was pretty epic too, because he was playing both Phantom and Christine at the same time. And I would love to hear him perform it with Floor, but I feel like Floor's duet with Henk is pretty special and pretty unique, so I don't know if she'd actually like sing it with someone else. If she has, let me know. I would love to see that. My gosh, I need to like go calm down. I need to have a cup of chamomile. I might need a snack, and I might need to put my pajamas on, and I might need to go rewatch the entire of Phantom of the Opera, not the movie, the musical. Which apparently you can download. I didn't know for ages. Like, I wish that had been available when I was growing up, because literally, Phantom is so special to me. I love the Phantom of the Opera. I've seen it in London. My dad, like, when I turned 16, bought me this beautifully, like, handcrafted music box from this really amazing jeweler in Edinburgh that's, like, historic. And it plays music of the night. It's just so beautiful. So yeah, true Phantom fan here. So yeah, recommend me more Phantom performances, or what you'd like, you know, if you'd like to see me react to like more floor duets, let me know in the comment section. But anyway, I'm like rambling. I don't even know what to say now. I'm still like, I can still hear her in my head. It was so beautiful. Yeah. So if you like this and you want to see me react to more Nightwish, then please like and subscribe to my channel. You can go follow me on Instagram where you see more of my like gig life and things that I'm up to. Like, I'm perpetually at gigs at the moment. Yeah. So until next time, you stay classy, the Nightwish Army.